And right now, Broomfield police searching for a hit-and-run driver. This crash scene at Wadsworth Parkway, this is near Uptown, cleared overnight. Two cars very badly damaged, as you can see. One of the drivers got out of the car after the wreck and ran off. Another person taken to the hospital. No word on their condition at this hour. And so far, police do not have a suspect description for us.